Good morning, friends. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me playing Bijou. Currently in Duskwood. Just heading out. We're going to go to Stranglethorn Vale, which is down this road here. And we're up here at the moment. So I've got a little bit of a run to get there. And because of that, I might just pause the video very briefly. See you as I approach Stranglethorn Vale. Currently level 32, following the guide still. And we're going to be doing lots of Stranglethorn quests, I think, coming up. Okay, just coming into Stranglethorn now. Pick up a few quests here at this outpost. The rebel camp. The watchman. Second Rebellion. Pick this up. Just double check the guide. Yep. And bad medicine. Just quickly check out the trader sells. Have I got enough drinks? I do. Don't need the cooking. I'm not doing any cooking. And Krazik's cookery. As well. Right. No Thorson. Thorson is a guy that sometimes wanders around here and gives another quest. Why does Jungle Secrets not appear? Thorson's got it, that's why. Okay. You have to save Thorson from being killed to get the quest. So I don't know where he is. He's probably down here dying. There he is. Let's see if I can save him. Don't know if it will let me. In here, so I don't know if he'll give me the quest. Maybe I have to follow him from way back up at the top. Rebel camp, I mean. Secrets. So there you go, it does work if you save him. approached that really badly. I didn't have any buffs up. I went through a very strange interface problem there. I was clicking all the buttons, but nothing was happening. So I ignored this panther. Heading down to Nessingwari's camp. Across the river here. We're going to do Tiger Mastery first. It's the one that's closest to the camp here. So pick up Raptor Mastery, Tiger Mastery, Panther Mastery. Vendor here. Okay, good. So all around here are little tigers. There's one. Got to kill 10 of them. Fire first. See, once again, shield. Come on. Strange. What's happening this morning? See these little tigers sometimes. They are all around here. I'm gonna get a lot of leather in. One veil, obviously. There's tons of animals. So let's check out the guide. I've got to kill do the tiger mastery first. Then go and do panther mastery. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Strange. There's an orc. Orc hunter. So, strange to see other players just not used to it. He's probably thinking the same thing. Thinking, what are the odds? Kill tigers, someone else. was just thinking about earlier is how few weapons drop in this game. Still got the old mace that I got right at the start. The offhand Tear of Grief, which I got at the start as well. I had to buy this wand and store it in the city. Over here for pointless. Might as well turn this in now because I'll be running past West Giver. Head over this way. Panthers now. So we do Panther Mastery. We go kill Curse and Jungle Fighters. Medicine Men. Skip that tiger. Let's come down here. Panthers. So. panthers are all around this area. So, over this way towards the river, capture a few. Just over here, there's one I can see there. Six. Okay, coming down south a little bit. Session, pretty sure. Oh, that's a good hit. Fresh inner fire. One over here. We'll go up here and kill Curzon fighters and medicine men. Hopefully they'll drop some cloth. This is the lucky last panther. These Curzon fighters up here can be pretty tricky. Have to go quite slowly. slow, to overpull, hang out close together. I think they run away as well. Let's come around the back here. I've got to kill 15 of these guys. Hopefully they'll drop some good stuff. Had many grand drops for a while. Silk cloth, nice. Let's pull this guy. I'll pull him back. These guys do. I think they're priests. I just healed up. Cast and renew all himself. So I'm losing my words this morning. Interrupts except for fear, but I don't want to fear him. That's better. So they drop the jungle remedies and silk, which is really nice. There's one over here. There's the renew spell that he's cast on himself. It's the heal that annoys me. I don't think I get an interrupt. Here's the heal. Could fear him, but it's my fear. Actually remove. Just heal all the way up. I just remembered I've got a spell here called Dispel Magic, which I forgot about. So I just dispelled new of him. This time I'm not going to mess around, I'm going to try and hit him with all my spells. He's out of mana now. remember these guys being so annoying to kill. I suppose I'm annoying to kill as well, because we're both priests. Drink up. I don't think I could kill two of those guys at once. They would just literally heal each other over and over and over. I need to get to this box, these boxes here just outside this house. But there's usually someone standing in the doorway, so. This guy here will die. Let's bring him back here. This time I'm going to use fear. When he tries to heal, change my mind. There's a couple of stealthed guys over here. Okay, that fight went a lot better, so fear is the word. Just want to see what's in here. There's one, two, yep. I might come around the other side and sneak up to those boxes. Respawn. Burned him down quick that time. Let's come around this side. Okay, it's gonna sneak up to these boxes if possible. Actually, that was the hardest thing to collect, possibly. This guy's level 33. Hopefully he's far enough away to fear now. Solo. Fear's quite a manifesty spell. So annoying. I mean, he got the heal off. I'm saying. He's doing a lot better. almost out of breath. I feared him twice and didn't interrupt him. Seven of those, collect seven of those jungle, whatever you call it, remedies. I've only got three so far. Hopefully this guy will drop one. That's a nuisance. Let's kill some more of these fighters. Of silk. Pretty happy about that. Let's come around here. Another fighter just there. There's a whole bunch in that building. It's hard to pull. Just one. So I think I'll just stick to the side of the village here. Green silk pack. That's a tailoring recipe. Oh wow. I don't have enough skill for it yet. Pull this guy by himself. Probably better idea if I pull him back. Level 33 approaching. Already sunk. Wants into improved renew, so maybe three into that. medicine man. See if I can do a better job with this fire. Way better. Gotta get that fear off. Remedy. Point of killing them if they don't drop the remedy. Dropping the remedy I need. Okay, I'm gonna hit level 33 and then take a break. Let's try this guy here. Okay, friends, that's it for this session. Just going to plant myself up here on this little hill. Once again, thank you for coming to join me on this leveling journey. Feel free to like and subscribe. Come back and join me again soon. Bye for now.